My name is Peter Kopacek. I came at TU Wien in 1958 with interruptions, and my current position at TU Wien is Professor Emeritus at the Institute for Mechanics and Mechatronics, special field control engineering and robotics, and since 1995 the so-called academic program director of the engineering management program. We have currently lectures, international recognized lectures, and we have also international participants. We have until now approximately 160 graduates distributed all over the world, and they are usually in leading positions.
Basically everything I learned here in this course helped me towards the path that I am today. There were all these management courses, also about finance and bookkeeping, marketing, things that I didn't learn when I was doing my bachelor studies.
The reason why we installed this MSc program in 1995 was to give non-technology participants a little bit of knowledge in technology and vice versa. I try to update my lectures every year, and I try also to attract my lecturers to do so. We have now new buzzwords, for example, Production 4.0. I'm teaching Production 5.0. We have IoT, Internet of Things. We have end-of-life management. We have resources efficiency. The curriculum is very flexible, and therefore we have the possibility to modernize the contents.
When I graduated, I started my own company, and the company has been growing from 2 people to 25 in 8 years now. The course that I did here in Vienna helped me a lot in that path.